get to the Alessandro downtown is actually very easy and just a 5-minute walk. Exit Termini station at track 24 with the trains at your back. Make a left on Via Giolitti and then take your second down via Cattaneo. Continue down via Cattaneo until you reach number 23. The Alessandro downtown will be on the left-hand side of the street.
Have fun in Rome. Ciao.